It doesn't bother me that they'd rather speak to an insect than a woman, but what does bother me is that their views on agriculture haven't changed since the Romans moved on.
We'll find someone. What's the matter?
Nothing.
Don't you dare speak to Mr. Appleby like that. He asked you a question, boy.
It's all right, Agnes. Is there somebody there?
No, sir.
Twas the rat boy.
Shut up. You shut up.